Hot take, but Pete Rose's all-time hit record would never be broken. Give it a like if you agree, and for that, he should probably be in the Hall of Fame.